Myself, Neeru Kumari, welcome to 11th Commerce Accountancy classes. It's part 1 of chapter 3, that is Accounting Principle. The topic that we cover today is the meaning, characteristics and needs of Accounting Principle. Let's start with the first topic, that is theory-based accounting. Theory base of accounting consists principle, concept, conventions, rules and guidelines developed over the period of time to bring uniformity and consistency to the process of accounting in order to enhance the utility to various users of accounting information. The important thing is that these accounting standard issued by the Institute of Chartered Accountant of India, that is ICAI, it also constitute the theory-based accounting. Means these institution also constitute theory-based accounting. So in theory-based accounting, generally, we study about the theory of accounting principles, its concepts, conventions, rules and guidelines. Let's start with the introduction of accounting principle. Accounting statement should be prepared according to some standard language and set rules. These rules are usually called generally accepted accounting principle. So, in order to maintain uniformity, in accounting statement, we require in order to maintain uniformity and also maintain the standard in accounting statement, we have to require the accounting principle. Let's discuss the characteristics of accounting principle. The first characteristic, it has uniform set of rules. Obviously, accounting principle provide uniform set of rules. Whether you belongs to any state, you are the accountant, then you have to follow the uniform set of rules that laid down by the Chartered Accountant Institute of India. Second, accounting principle are man-made. These principles are prepared by the man. And third, it is flexible by nature because it can be changed according to the business practice and government policies and the need of users. The next characteristic is these are generally accepted. These accounting principles provide basis or guidelines for accounting. That's why it satisfies the following three criteria. First one is relevance. These accounting principle makes accounting more relevant because it results when we follow the accounting principle, then its result is useful for the user. Then second is objectivity. It fulfills the objective of accounting, that is free from the personal bias or the judgment of those who finish the information. The next one is feasibility, and it can be applied without undue complexities or cost. Means these accounting principle can be applied without undue complexity or cost. The next heading is the need of accounting principle. In order, the first requirement of accounting principle is reliability. In order to make our financial statement more reliable or makes more useful for the user, accounting principles be required. Accounting principle makes our financial statement or accounting statement comparable. We can compare two different financial year financial statement and also compare the financial statement of two different firms of particular year. Then the next importance is it provide uniformity in the accounting. And the next and last one is accounting principle make our accounting statement or makes the accounting more consistent by nature. That's all for today. Have a nice day.